from patients all the time. Dr. Wruble, how do I know exactly what my baby can see? Honestly, I typically tell them the best way to determine this is to check on their visual development by getting their first eye exam at 6 months old. With this in mind, the normal development of a baby's vision is as follows. At birth, a baby's vision's about 2400, which is the size of the big E at your eye doctor's office. They can also see objects, movement, and light about 8 to 15 inches away. Your face is one of the most interesting things at birth, so remember to smile and use a lot of facial expressions when holding your baby. At about 2 months old, babies will start to see color, and around 5 months old, they develop depth perception. It is important that your baby is stimulated by colorful objects and movement to develop tracking, such as following a toy from side to side. At around 6 to 8 months old, your baby will start to notice small objects like food on the table, and they'll try to reach for it. Reading picture books to your child can be great at this stage. Between 9 and 12 months old, visual processing is beginning to take place, so help out by playing hide and seek with your toys or your face. From 1 to 2 years old, small muscles around the eye are developing, along with fine motor skills. So give your child different size objects to play with, along with some building blocks to aid in development. Lastly, by 3 to 5 years old, your baby's vision can reach the adult level of 20/20. If you're curious about your baby's vision and how their eyes are developing, make sure to schedule an appointment with a local eye care professional today.